Hello everyone, myself Priya. Today I am going to show one activity to show that ignition temperature is also required for a substance to burn. Here I took two paper cups, one without water and one with water. So here first we will burn the cup without water. So you can see that it is burning. Now I'm going to take another cup with water. So we have observed here that a substance requires its ignition temperature for burning. Here we can say that the ignition temperature of water cup is higher than the ignition temperature of the paper cup without water.